So I sing you to sleep after the loving with a song I just wrote yesterday.
Three wide, close quarters. Who's in the middle coming forward? That'd be Kyle Busch.
But look at Jeff Burton in that 31 car. He got bad loose on the high side. He's going to go way back.
I got a tire down. I got a tire down.
It's so hard to explain everything that I'm feeling face to face. I just seem to go dry.
If I could do it again, I probably would have just drove in further and hit him once.
But I love you so much that the sound of your voice can get me high.
He raced me like a clown all day. He's such a two-faced guy, it just doesn't matter.
Lucy Harvick racing Kyle Busch for position after they've made their stops.
Oh, man, it's Harvick.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, he just spun him.
Oh, Harvick almost gets into the back of him in turn number three. And Boyer spins to the inside. Now they're crashing into turn number one, up and into the outside retaining wall. A couple of cars have made some heavy contact. It's Kevin Harvick.
So I sing you to sleep after the loving. Brush back the hair from your eyes, and the love on your face is so real that it makes me wanna cry.
So if you think it's a payback for Homestead, that's fine. That part, those parts don't bother me.
And I know that my song isn't saying anything new.
We watch what the 18's done all day long.
And after all that has transpired over the last year or so, including last weekend's garage confrontation, it would appear that Kyle Busch and Richard Childress Racing might not ever see eye to eye.